at your graduation.
Well, I got some fun.
This is a dream, Tanner. Its purpose is to point out how inadequate you are compared to everybody else.
That sounds like fun.
I'm standing off to the side. Nolan Westwood, come on out and accept your diploma. Congratulations, Nolan, on being a successful unicyclist, world traveler, and New Guinean king.
Thank you. There are some stamps and points. He's on the money, too.
Tanner,
listen, I'm going to have a little ceremony for me back home. I'm being bumped up from King God. Congratulations, Nolan. Thank you.
And now, our next recipient needs no introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, Joe Nate. Go on out for a long one. Huh? Just kidding. Here you go, Joe.
Thanks. Hey, what's going on here?
Willie's having a dream. Willie!
Hello, Joe. I'm sorry to drag you into this.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. I've been doing a lot of dreams lately. Next week, I'm going to Howard Postel Nightmare.
Oh, gee, Joe, you've done awfully well. Say, would you autograph this for my son, Ryan?
Oh, absolutely. There you go.
Thanks, Joe, to Brian. Tell your mom hello.
You know what? I always think about what Kate said when I proposed to her.
Yeah,
and that's how I got the bad knees, by the way, kneeling. She said, Broadway. She always called me Broadway. She said, thanks, but no thanks. I'm looking for someone that's predictable and safe. So long, Willie.
I'm going skydiving tomorrow.
You have your chance. And now it gives me great pleasure to introduce our man of the century, someone whose accomplishments put the rest of us to shame, a person of whom we can truly be said. He changed the way we look at the world. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Gordon Alf Shumway.
Alf, hey, Alf, great to see you.
Way to go.
What a guy.
He's the best. Say, Alf, can I have your autograph?
Giorgio.
Oh, wait till my friends see this.
Oh, here you go.
Thanks. Alf? Willie. Alf? Willie. You're the man of the century.
Yeah, what a surprise. I was happy just to be nominated. What a kick.
Well, congratulations.
Thanks.
Hey, Willie, you never know. Next century, it could be you.
I don't think so.
Hey, come on. Don't be so negative. All you have to do is take this parachute and jump, Willie. Jump, 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 jump.